open. When you give to God, God is going to open more doors for you. Come on, somebody. Yeah. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. I heard Bishop Foster say he have his material to build his house.
And he used
but he used the material to build the church.
Yes.
And today, the Lord bless him with so many houses. Come on. Bishop Shah, I want something. You can't tell why. When he have it, he say, Lord, man, give to church and he give it. When he give it, they say, but you're still in the water, still one of them. When come far from the church, yes, they say, yeah, come on, talk to me. But because he gave to the house of the Lord, because he know what God is about to do. Could you not talk to me? Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. It's not that you want to stay in a position, but because your desire is for the house of God to look good. Come on, somebody. So someone will have the opportunity to come to church. Come to church. When I pay your tithes, pay your tithes. Don't talk about your pay your tithes to Bishop. Pay your tithes. How can you rob God? Through your tithes and your offering. Amen. And that's why some of us is still not blessed. No care we just up nice in an African. No care we just up nice in a suit. Because we are not paying no tithes. If you even get $1,000 or $5,000, take out your tithes. Always take it out, Bishop. Bishop and Pastor will pay tithes. Eh? Nobody not talk to me. Some of we are thieves. We know I say, I know $500 we give. But because we don't want to give what we give, that's why the blessing is not multiplying, because you're not giving. We are not in fear to God to give what we must give. And if you see a bishop wearing new shoes, not around with everybody. Can't enough tell you in a spirit and he might be a shout. And he move us out. And he's still a shout and they want you up. Yeah, if you see this, I see these shoes, I like it for my pastor. Pastor Ewing, Bishop Ewing, I'm going to buy it for him. Buy it for him. Come on, somebody. You don't have that mind. Some of you need to get into that mindset. Take care of the man of God. Take care of the man of God. The woman, the Shemanite woman.